chip after it's repaired.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. On behalf of Bahamasair Captain Andrew Cloudwright, it's a pleasure to welcome you aboard our service into Nassau, Bahamas. The flying time into Nassau will be 35 minutes to show each flying altitude of 21,000 feet. In preparation for departure, please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Return tray tables and seat backs to the original upright locked position. Smoking is not permitted for the duration of this flight. At this time, all portable electronic devices and cellular phones should be turned to the off position. And as Bahamasair considers your safety most important, we please have your further attention for the following safety demonstration. Your seatbelt has been designed for easy operation. To fasten and insert the flat metal tab into the buckle, tighten by pulling the strap, lift the flap on the buckle to release. Oxygen mask located in the panel above your head should become necessary that we need oxygen during the flight. Mouth safety is appear in front of you automatically. Gently pull the mask towards you, place it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. The action of pulling the mask releases the flow of oxygen. The mask will be held in place by using the strap. Adults that are traveling with children or passengers needing assistance should don the mask to themselves first and assist. Life jackets are stored in pockets under your seat. Your flight attendants are holding similar ones. Hold the jacket like this and place it over your head. Pull the flap down at the back. Bring the straps around your waist. Connect to the front and tighten to suit your waist. To inflate the jacket, pull down on the turret toggles. Inflation is automatic. The manual method of inflation is by blowing into the tubes. The jacket is equipped with a light and also a whistle for attracting attention. This aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits located 2 doors at the front of the cabin, 2 doors rear, 2 window exits at the cabin over the wing, flying to South Valley Mark. The aircraft is also equipped with an escape pod landing system situated on the front of the cabin, right next on the strip, in exit areas. To further assist you with the use location of these equipment, please study safety cards located in the seat pockets in front of you. These cards are important, should be viewed during flight. Your attention is drawn to the Bahamas immigration form. This form must be completed and available for the officials in the terminal in Nassau. Your flight attendant call light is in the panel above your head. If there's anything that we can do to further assist you during flight, please do not hesitate to call upon us. Once again, welcome aboard, Sabaco Lap. Enjoy the flight into Nassau.
country of 700 islands and keys. This is the island of New Providence, on which is situated our nation's capital, Nassau. For your further comfort and safety, please remain seated until the aircraft is safely parked and the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off. When disembarking, please check the overhead bins underneath your seats for any personal items might have brought on board with you. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight. There will be Bahamas Customs and Immigration Clearance here. At this time, all documents must be completed and available for the officials inside the terminal. For those of you visiting for the first time, there is a tourist information desk located just behind the immigration's booth. Your hotel can supply you with maps and brochures to help you enjoy your pleasures. On behalf of Bahamasair, Captain Cartwright, the entire flight crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. Enjoy your stay here in Nassau, wherever your final destination may be. Good morning.
Please.